everybody. I'm Diana's adopted aunt, Gemini. And I had overstock of vegetables and just food in my pantry. I didn't have room to put anymore. And I thought, who could use this? And I thought my baby Diana could. We brought her syrup. We brought her strawberry preserves. We brought her Mexican-making foods. I brought her cake. I brought her nectarines, apples, zucchini, onions, bell peppers.
We haven't even unpacked half of it yet.
I brought her white albacore. Of course, white albacore tuna and spring water. Not like
I've been doing nothing but crying this whole time. To be honest, look at this kitchen. It looks like it's exploded with.
We haven't even unpacked yet.
We are not even close.
We've got fresh fruit. I brought her toilet paper. I brought her
angels walk amongst us.
Yes, I am an angel. Yes, you're an angel. Angels attract angels.
Oh my God, it's amazing. Look at all of this.
I brought all canned food, organic.
I haven't even been able to look at all of this yet.
I brought her dressings and hummus and all organic stuff.
Oh my God.
Onion dressing,
kosher
salt.
Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
I brought organic jasmine rice, Thai jasmine, brown rice.
Seriously. Even this up here.
We brought her.
All of this.
We brought her a big thing of oatmeal.
Oh my God.
We brought her organic whole wheat flour.
Lordy people, this is about abundance.
I brought her all kinds of cereal.
Unconditional love.
Big thing of oatmeal. Rices.
Well, it goes on. It goes on because we already were putting things away in the fridge.
I brought her plenty of soup.
Soups, and we've already been in the refrigerator. There's fresh berries, mozzarella cheese.
Unsweetened applesauce, so she can put a little bit of cinnamon and sugar in it, and it's delicious.
Oh, man, and it's all like Trader Joe's stuff.
We brought her the shrimp.
Right, the shrimp.
And they're big.
And this?
And we brought her, it's organic butter squash zigzag.
God. We're going to be cooking.
And we brought her beef ribs.
We brought her
cheese.
God. And butter.
And butter.
Just the butter.
And we didn't get the cheap butter either. We get the Land O'Lakes sausage. I love Land O'Lakes. We brought her Hellman's mayonnaise.
I love you so much. I'm going to use it.
We don't use Laura Lynn, which is an Ingles product.
No. That's the real deal. That is the real deal.
We brought her fresh strawberries.
Strawberries.
And they're
blueberries
so ripe
right now. I'm over here eating blueberries.
Blueberries.
Where did they go?
Coconut.
Right here. Blueberries with coconut. Talk about an antioxidant that's
mozzarella
so
cheese.
Good for your immune system. And this
mozzarella
it's like
cheese.
A commercial.
Because I love her so much. We have been friends.
I love you.
We've been friends since 1999. She was gone for 3 years to take care of her uncle. I missed her so much. And when I saw her on Facebook, I called her and I said, "Honey, are you in Asheville?" And she goes, "Yeah." I said, "I'm on my way now." "Where are you?"
And I said, "Okay."
And she
359. Yeah. Blah blah blah.
And
come on over.
I was so excited.
And she was here within
my life and
minutes. Me
we've
too.
We've always been so close and
kindred spirits.
Yes,
we are.
We are just naturally connected by
blood
and
there ain't
love
nothing we can do about
and God.
It. That's right.
And
the universe has connected us.
We thank every day. We thank God for our blessings.
Yes.
And I love her to death, but she's an angel.
I love you to death.
I am so happy she's back in my life.
Oh my God.
And so
likewise.
I got to keep her here, so I got to feed her.
Yeah, I was about
so
to starve
to
death. It's kind of true.
But okay, we're going to end this
vlog. Yeah, we're
going
to end this vlog. We got to put all this away.
I just opened the florist, and I've got two big arrangements to make. Thank God I'm
you are amazing.
Money. And I grow
this is
my
one
flowers.
Amazing woman right here.
I've made, and since July 2nd, I opened up, I've made over $1,000.
I mean, I'm talking about.
My garden, I grow everything. But right now, I've worked through all my flowers in my garden. So we're going to go pick some
she
flowers.
She is so talented.
I've got two arrangements made. One of them is $70 and the other one's $105.
You can do that here. You're going to camp
here
to do that.
Here.
Yeah. So we're
going
to end this vlog.
And I brought my flower food and my preservative to spray on the flowers.
We have extra buckets too.
My flowers, they last for me. A month.
They do. The ones that are
amazing.
My entertainment center right now are still there.
I worked at Disney World for 20 years. I was stealthy and I was a dancer. But when I first started, I got my Master Floristry degree and my horticultural degree. So I'm pretty good. And I was raised on a farm. So I've been very blessed and had a wonderful life. Thank you. And we're going to say adios.
Yes, we'll say adios for now. We'll say prost. And never give up on love. This is what love does.
Yes, ma'am.
I love you, Jem.
I love you, baby.